New at 11, some controversy at the Penn State game we were just talking about. After the university seized shirts from football players reading chains, tattoos, dreads, and we are. Those players reportedly wore the shirts to support safety Jonathan Sutherland. Earlier in the week, Sutherland received a racist letter from a Penn State fan criticizing his dreadlocks. Penn State said in a statement, players are expected to wear team-issued apparel on game day.